Well, it's a fairly common prenatal test to check for chromosomal problems in utero, and it's now being used to help detect cancer in mothers. Dr. Mallika Marshall has a closer look.
A prenatal blood test came back abnormal when Marin Mejia was pregnant with Owen. The non-invasive prenatal test picks up DNA from the mother and the baby. Further testing showed the baby was healthy.
Then the doctor said, so then there's still that abnormal result from the test that we need to sort of look into.
Marin was 39 and having bleeding she blamed on hemorrhoids. Tests later showed she had anal cancer. A new study from Tufts Medical Center shows these widely used prenatal tests can detect cancers in pregnant women. Researchers looked at 8 women with abnormal results.
If there's cancer, the tumor is shedding DNA into the mother's blood as well, and that is what is accounting for this imbalance.
Marin's advanced cancer spread to her lymph nodes and lungs. Doctors delivered Owen at 32 weeks so she could start chemotherapy and radiation.
I'm thankful for every minute I get to spend with them. I refuse to believe that there's going to be any other outcome other than it's all going to be okay, because the alternative, unfortunately, is not something that I even want to think about.
The cancerous nodules in her lungs are shrinking, and she hopes for more good news after scans later this summer.
Now, the study was funded by Illumina, which is a maker of one non-invasive prenatal test. Dr. Bianchi serves on an advisory panel for the company. And she says, you know, she's not advising that people use this as a screening test for cancer, but cancer specialists or oncologists are certainly going to be taking a very close look at this.
Yeah, the young women of childbearing age generally don't think about cancer.
Exactly, you know? And that's why this woman didn't think about it and says that this test saved her life because she wouldn't have thought to go see her doctor.
Best result possible. All right, Dr. Mallika Marshall, thank you.
You're welcome.